undisputed champion at four different weight classes.
This bout is scheduled for 12.
What a pleasure to be in this.
So here we go. Should be a good one.
His jab just got blocked.
Oh, and he caught him with a stiff jab.
He didn't take that jab well at all. A lot of pre-match drama. Who could forget what we saw yesterday at the weigh-in, biting at the bit to get it on in this historic venue.
Walking! You cannot hide or duck or stand behind anybody. The audience is on you. They see every single movement, every single twitch. If you're scared, the thousands of people are here in this place, they will spot it.
Some nice exchanges from both men in this round. Puncher is going to wait for you to move first, and then we'll strike like us. This round could go either way. 10 seconds to go. Which fighter is going to get caught first? Punch. Coming back to life now, starting to land some punches. He missed with that jab. Fighter told us yesterday, if he doesn't win by knockout, he doesn't consider it a real victory. That's the mentality he has.
How you deal with a slugger, you've got to use brain over brawn. Bull in a matador, pop, jab, move, get them angry.
Nice exchanges from both men in this round. He misses with that jab. And there he caught him with a stiff jab. Then step back for just a moment. In these middleweight type of fights, a very competitive round with 10 seconds left. This fight could not be any. Who's going to be the first one to get rocked? Takes that jab. He gets out of the way of that left hand. He fails to score with that left hook. Is not interested in throwing one shot at a time. They throw combinations and they throw them nonstop.
I've never seen a fighter so fast in my life. How do you deal with this? You gotta hope they run out of steam.
Can they figure out the combination to this safe? Got him with a left jab. Punch output. Thought there would be some more action here. And he misses with that jab. You know the scorecards are going to be all over the place in this one. This fight is close. He will be buzzed first. Endurance is becoming a factor. You can see this fighter having a hard time getting out of the way of the punches, and they're not throwing as many on their own.
Now this is about desire. This is about character. This is about want.
Left shot lands. And he just misses with that jab. This fighter's certainly not going to outthrow their opponent by any means, but they will, when they hit, be a lot harder.
Sometimes when you get in there with someone that's so powerful, you've got to think them. You've just got to be smarter than them. You've got to be like a little faggot, a pickpocket.
Back and forth they go. Neither fighter willing to back down. These two fighters are made for one another. A big right hand. This fighter has determined that they can walk through any punches that their opponent, despite what the judges' scorecards read, there are no losers in this one. This one could go either. Which fighter is going to get caught first? Caught him with that power punch. He misses with that jab. Slip to avoid the jab. Energy and endurance are not an issue for this fighter, who continues to be aggressive as the rounds wear on.
I've seen some aggressive fighters like this, and they are a nightmare. If you are not fit, that is the worst place to be, having second thoughts in the ring.
Nice exchanges from both men in this round. gets another scoring shot. And he just missed with that left jab. This round could go either way. 10 seconds to go. I don't know which one. Who's going to be the first one to get rocked? Punches and bunches, that's the mantra for this fighter with that exceptional hand speed.
Let me explain to you about a fast fighter that's got hand speed and footwork. They're relaxed, they're confident, they know they just have to quick burst, boom! In a split second, they've let four shots go. Their footwork has got them out of the way. And these guys are so relaxed, and that's why they can maintain this all the way through a fight.
Jab to the body, trying to wear him down. Some nice exchanges from both men in this round. Missed him with that uppercut. Nice idea with the jab, but does not land. We talk about a fighter having power. Don't just look at the head punches they throw. Look at... And he finished the job. These two fighters promised us great action. They didn't give it to us in that round.
You've got to see what's in front of you. Don't pressure them. Let them take it at their own pace.
So there you have it. It is official now, and that is not the way anyone wanted this fight to end.
No complaints there at all. The crowd agree. I agree. The ref knew exactly what he was doing. So you know what? Great shout. I look forward to fight number 2.